Now, these properties of HCF are also important. These are important results actually. That after finding out the HCF, now they have come to a conclusion. They have come to know these things. HCF of two or more numbers cannot be greater than any of them. So if you find out the HCF, say for example, in this example, which is shown in this book itself, what are the numbers? 18 and 32. When you found out the HCF, you got 2. So it is not bigger than 18, it is not bigger than 32. So what are they saying in the first one? That whenever you are finding out the HCF, it will never be bigger than any of the numbers. It can be equal to one of the given numbers, but never bigger. Okay. Then if a number is a factor of another, then the HCF is the smaller number. This I already explained to you in that important facts about HCF and LCM. Then HCF of prime numbers is always 1, because prime numbers are numbers which have 1 and the number itself as the factors. So whenever you're finding out HCF of any two prime numbers, say for example 5 and 7. So 5 is a prime number, its factors are 5 and 1. 7 is a prime number, its factors are 7 and 1. So dono mein common kya hai? 1. So HCF of prime numbers will always be 1. Then another thing, HCF of two consecutive numbers is always 1. Consecutive means ek ke baad ek jo number aata hai, that is called a consecutive number. Just now I told you, I took 5 and 6. So they are consecutive numbers. 5 ke baad 6 aata hai. So when you find out the HCF of any two consecutive numbers, it will always be 1. So if you know this rule, if two numbers are given, say for example 90 and 91, then you don't have to waste your time finding out the HCF of 90 and 91. Okay, it is a mental sum, though the numbers are so big. But if you know this rule, what can you say? That the HCF is 1. Even if I tell you 520 and 521. So if I tell you any two consecutive numbers, immediately you can tell me what their HCF is. And even if it is a prime number, automatically you know that the HCF is 1. Then we will revise the properties of LCM. So you have some properties of LCM also like this. If you know those, then finding out the LCM becomes easy. Properties of LCM. The L